The Echelon can rejoice. 30 Seconds to Mars released their single Walk on Water on Tuesday, marking their first new song in 4 years. The new track off the band's upcoming fifth studio album was teased by singer Jared Leto in an Instagram video back in June and another one just last week. The pump-up song opens with the words, "Do you believe walk on water?" Before we get a big beat drop and Leto belts, "Can you even see what you're fighting for? Bloodlust in a holy war. Listen up, hear the patriot shout. Times are changing." Leto announced the tune in a statement saying, "Walk on water is a song for all of us. It's a song about freedom, about persistence, about change, and about fighting for what you believe in." The song is also paired with a lyric video featuring footage shot across the US on July 4th, from rodeos and resist protest marches to President Trump giving an address and fireworks displays. Times are changing. With Walk on Water's anthemic feel and energetic rhythm, it comes as no shock that the band teamed up with ESPN to use the song as the promotional theme for the Sports Network's 2017 college football coverage. The tune is also set to make its world TV premiere with a performance at the 2017 MTV Video Music Awards on Sunday, August 27th. But all right, guys, I want to hear from you. Let me know what you think of Walk on Water in the comments. And to check out the full lyric video, head to billboard.com. Until next time, for Billboard News, I'm Neha Joy.